So breast cancer recurrence in regards to the current evidence is anywhere from 5 to 10% over the course of 10 years. And this is based on somebody undergoing breast conserving surgery, which is lumpectomy paired with radiation and receipt of some form of systemic treatment, such as anti-estrogen therapy, or in some situations where patients may require chemotherapy.